Next COVID relief bill just passed the House and is now headed to the Senate. Current unemployment benefits will run out March 14th. This relief bill would expand the benefits, offer $1,400 checks for most Americans, and also help small businesses.